Scott, how excited did you get on the big hustle play in the crowd, really, really getting excited and motivating?
Well, I think it was kind of great for me and the coach, because the coach got really high about that when I got the ball. I never really got the ball like that, so he wanted me to be more aggressive, so I think so I did tonight.
So coach really talks about, you know, using two hands, hustling, things like that. How hard do you have you been working on it in practice?
Yeah, I've been working on it every day in practice, before practice, like 30 minutes early before practice. Me and him been working on it, so I think so I've been getting better shape and practice to come out with the ball.
All right. Hey, I appreciate it.